Yeah, so following the H23 race, we are anchored at Still Bay. We are preparing for the evening function with some live entertainment and preparing for the Bard Bash the following day.
Won't you tell me about
here around the Braaivleis fires, this is where the sailing strategies are talked about. And Alan, one of the legends of the H23 club, is giving us some live entertainment. And that's it, the party's over. And we're back in the boat. And of course, the only thing that we can think about now is a nice cup of coffee.
Yes.
So we are brewing some coffee on the stove. And yeah, it was quite a nice evening. And we are.
We are back in the boat.
We are back in the boat. It's getting a bit cold, but yes, we are back to have some coffee and then have a good night's rest. It was quite a long day. And for La Bella Vita, we are having quite a heavy outboard motor, so here we are transferring the motor from the dinghy to the yacht in preparation to set off for the Bard Bash, which involves some rigging and using some poles. Still anchored here at Still Bay. We are now preparing for the Bard Bash event, which is an annual flagship event. It's a fundraising event on the Waldam, and it focuses on connecting sailing communities and to give people that does not have a lot of sailing experience or any sailing experience some sailing experience as well. So yes, we are very excited. There's two groups. The one is sailing from LDYC to Still Bay and back, and we are sailing from with the other group from Still Bay to LDYC and back. There's good winds predicted, 10 to 14 knots with 15 knots gashes, so it should be good. Guys, we are almost ready. We're waiting for the boat. It's 9:30, so within 30 minutes all the boats should be here. All the sailing boats that's gonna start at Still Bay. We're hanging around, we're a bit early, so yeah, we're enjoying the nice weather and seeing all the other yachts coming to the starting line.
The nice weather, but you look like you're dressed.
The nice weather means it's not that hot. It is actually a bit, what can I say?
Windy.
Yeah, windy, and the wind is also a bit chilly. So I think the temperature is about 15 now, between 15 and 16. So it is not that warm yet, but it's still going to get warm. I think 28 or 26 for today. But yeah, this is what Valdam is about, Valdam sailing. At the starting point, all the different classes of sailboats came together and prepared to wait for the starting signal, which indicates the start of the race. Yeah, we were later informed that the Holiday 23 yachts were the most that participated in the race, whereby 14 of the Holiday 23 yachts participated. So it was quite an achievement for us as a Holiday 23 group. So for all the yachts that started from Still Bay, for the first half of the race we were sailing downwind, yes, so some of the yachts tried to put out their spinnakers because downwind is the time when you will do that, but the winds were quite strong and some of the yachts battled a bit. Here's some youngsters showing the old chaps how sailing should be done with a small spinnaker in this very small but fast boat.
We were very surprised to see them coming past us and sailing in the manner that they do. Here at this part of the race, we were quite a few holidays that were close together. And of course, a Holiday 23 is a cruiser more than a racer type of boat. And so while we are racing, we're also cruising and enjoy each other's company and sailing abilities. The winds predicted for the day were quite stronger than predicted. After the race, we were informed that the winds were up to 28 knots at one stage with gusts of 28 knots. When we've turned at the marker at LDYC, we were halfway, and so the other half of the race were into the wind sailing, where we were healing most of the time. It was quite excited, and we really again saw what the Holiday 23 yacht is capable of, and we really took her to the extremes, as most of the Holiday 23 sailors has done on the day. For me and Angie, not having that much experience with racing and also with extreme sailing in these windy conditions, we really have done well, and we've gained a lot of some extreme sailing experience during this race. This Bard Bash race is held all over the world at more than 1,000 locations all over the world, and so this is one of the biggest events for sailing races. Thank you. and good coordination between the captain and the crew is very important while you do a tack. Not to lose too much speed and too much time during the tack. In this next episode, we are going back in time a bit, where we are showing what we did on the 2018 Holiday 23 Masters. The Masters is mainly all about racing. We race from one club to another, and then we stay overnight at the clubs and have dinner at some of these clubs. So you do not want to miss this one.